So, I weren't going to record any more Batman, but the game has allowed me to record now. I don't know how long it's going to last, so I'm not even sure if this video will actually be uploaded, because, as you know, in the last one, when we got to the point of revealing who the Arkham Knight was, which was, like, I don't even like Batman all that much. I enjoy the games, but I don't read or, like, watch much in terms of the media of Batman, and even I, like, no, yeah, even I knew who it was going to be, like, basically. So it's really annoying that they decided to block that scene, and also the scene of Scarecrow, Batman's confrontation, or first confrontation, face-to-face with Scarecrow. But the game has allowed us to continue streaming now, and you can actually see what's happening. So we're going to see what happens, but I can't promise anything. Lucius made a spare. All right. Oh yeah. Huh. An EMP weapon, you say? So we got Batman over there, and then we got 21 to destroy. Go, my rockets! We've got 15 to destroy. So yeah, this won't be too hard. Especially since through doing like optional objective, oh shit, optional objectives, we've had to do much harder confrontations with like vehicle combat, in my opinion anyway. Bam, good day to you, sir.
You need to stay within range for remote control.
Yeah, I know, Bruce. I'm coming back. I'm like moving in. Ah, shit. Go, rockets! There's two left. Yeah, you're damn right you did. One left. Where are you? Oh. Bam! And Batman and Oracle are saved. Thanks to the Powerpuff Girls. Alright, let's move the Batmobile by here.
Scarecrow's going to kill him, isn't he?
Not while he can use him to get to me.
Oh, how chivalrous. Remember the time you carried me like that? I don't. He's dead.
Shut up, Joker.
I'll get you set up at the precinct. We'll find your father.
I really like this Batmobile. I think I prefer this one to the normal white, the black one.
Scarecrow manipulated me. I watched you die.
He gassed you, Bruce. You don't need to worry about us or feel responsible. We're fighting with you, not for you, okay?
It's good to have you back.
Out of the way, things.
I found Barbara. I'm bringing her to the lockup.
Who the hell's shooting at me?
He was captured by Scarecrow.
You've got to be kidding me.
We'll get him back, Cat.
Ah! Ah, screw it. Yeah, well, I'll just ignore the optional stuff now. Although, now more than any time is when I should do them, since it may be the only way I can get this video to have longer than 10 minutes before the game's like, yeah, we're blocking the cutscenes again. Oi. Right, let's drop off Oracle by here.
Where's Tim? Is he okay?
Oh, we got another trophy. Fear of success.
He's fine.
Barbara, it's great to see you.
Hello, Aaron. It's been a while.
Barbara!
I'll be helping out here.
Whatever you say. She work for you now? Hell, what am I saying? We all do, right?
Hell, what am I saying?
Okay, let's see. First, establish comms with the clock tower computer. They really should upgrade these machines.
Yeah.
Okay, we're in. Damn it. Scarecrow's men are already there.
They're trying to take out the server room. Copy the data off the mainframe.
I can't. The militia are locking down our access. We've lost the connection. We need that data. It's the only way to find my dad.
I'll handle it.
They'll be expecting you.
I'm counting on it.
Well, less phone.
These years later, and I've still got a soft spot for little Barbara Gordon. Fortunately, mine's not right between the vertebrae.
You think that's smart, bringing the girl back here, Batman? Might as well kill her now.
Go give him hell, Batman.
I will. Don't you worry. Come on, Batmobile, let's get out of here.
Sorry, Batman. We didn't touch anything.
Do we have a selfie with the car? That's amazing! Well, Batman knows you didn't touch anything, because... out of the way! Because the car just, like, flipping electrocutes anyone who seems to try to touch it other than Batman. Alright. Goodbye. Hello there, friend. I like how they have the invisible wall. I just fly out of here.
Where were you based? You got it. I got away using some sort of smoke.
Alright, let's go back. Now that they are kind of like obviously on the lookout for us, but don't exactly know where we are. No, let's just use this. Disrupt that for a second. Go inside quickly. Alright. Oh no, we died! Fuck! I thought we were doing a bit better for health than we actually were.
You die here, and your legend dies with you.
No, my legend does not die here, Scarecrow. My zero deaths playthrough does, though. Oh, so close. Yet so far away. Oh, fuck. Oh, okay.
Keep calm, all of you. We're the best equipped squad in the whole army. that's impressed.
He's not. Rest assured. I wonder.
Okay, just hold it together. We can do this. Under fire. Take cover. Looks like it's stopped. Sweep the area and find Batman.
All right. This. Oh, I'm so dead.
Okay, we lost him. Search slow and careful now.
Like a moth to a flame, the bat comes flapping.
The bat! He's in the construction!
And I will find you. Hold him off, and you will be rewarded.
Ah, no! I actually got my my explosive done then.
What? Why's everything gone dark? Are we dying? We better not be dying, Bruce.
Alright, come on now, for real this time.
All this computer stuff, what's it for?
Right.
What's the calibration on it?
No, wrong one.
Don't worry, so much as breeze, this thing will find him.
Right. So they're going to be a bit on alert now. So if I can jump up on here.
No, over there.
Come on. Come on, come up here.
It's probably all encrypted.
Well, this isn't working.
You're broken, crack it. Take a look at the construction site. The boss is back. I knew he wouldn't have abandoned us.
Huh. I kind of thought that would take him out.
Thank you.
Oh, get closer! There's Batman out of here! See, from the outside that may have appeared like a failed attempt, but in reality... they're now looking in the complete wrong place for me. And that gets rid of two of them. Oh, come on, the best there. Sick, man. I'm not patient enough for this.
What? You survived everything I ever threw you only to die now like this?
I'm too impatient, Joker. What can I say? Especially on camera. Like, if I was playing off camera, I would have done this in one go. Cause I would have gone really slow and methodical. Sorry, I'm eating crisps, I know it's loud. Or kind of loud. I'm sure where am I going? Oh yeah! I got bloody upgrades. How many have we got? 9! Right, let's do some bat suit upgrades. There we go. Gunfire won't be as much of an issue now. Combat, what we got? We got it, we got 5. Yeah, that'll do. No one here has knives, so I'm not really sure what use it's gonna be.
I hope Batman makes a move. We're ready.
Huh.
That's here.
Run away, run away. What am I supposed to do? I forgot to fucking take out the drone. Fuck it, we're just gonna go for it. This is like the only guy with a gun now. Oh no, he's not, apparently. Yeah, that's right.
Your pupils have by now dilated. can in the dark. Your muscles are tensed in anticipation of the moment he strikes. Blood has been drawn away from your skin to serve more crucial functions. Have you felt that? The cold chill of fear.
They must have turned around at the last sec. Yeah, I'm gonna have to just take this more stealthy now. I just can't be asked to die again.
To see Mom and Pop at that big country club in the sky.
I've had plenty of crisps. Let's pop on there.
You guys okay? You see anything?
Alright.
I don't see him. He's freaking close.
Can't get eyes on target. I need to get closer. I've downloaded the codes. I can aim at the drone or its designated targets to turn it against them.
What happened to the drone? What the hell? Think the bat will try something?
Right. They should try coming over to me now.
You went this way.
Oh fuck, they found me straight away.
Checking on man down, cover me. Let's be quick.
Well, I'm fucked. I just don't know what to do. If I take one or two out, run away, and then come back, they just fucking wake them up. Like, take that guy up there, look. Honestly, I'm gonna just fucking give up. I can't be arsed. The setup of this level is complete and utter horse shit.
You should take better care of yourself, Patsy.
Oh, fuck off, Joker, you stupid cunt. Can't be arsed for you. How long have I been streaming for? Fucking 25 minutes and I've fucking achieved nothing. What am I doing, man? Honestly, that one thing happening where the game just wouldn't let me stream that whole fight and two cutscenes has really fucked me off. I've lost all concentration and motivation. It's ruined my playthrough. Fundamentally. And that's the problem that I'm having now. I'm in a state of, oh well, since I can't, like, you know, since the playthrough has already been fucking ruined, what's the point?
I've downloaded the code. I can aim at the drone or its designated targets to turn it against them.
The wrong button. Alright, I can't make more than one guy do something at a time. See, just fucking wakes him up. What am I supposed to do with that, eh? Right, all three of those guys now. I'm gonna do this properly now.
To pick up what they can in the dark. Your muscles are tensed in anticipation of the moment he strikes. Blood has been drawn away from your skin to serve more crucial functions. Have you left that?
Right. That's free. All in one room. One guy there. Where's the big guy gone? Oh, this is the last guy. Ah, about fucking time.
Take pride in what you have reduced them to.
Yes. I got really pissed off for that. And it's no one's fault but my own. I should have just concentrated and actually done more than just jumping out in front of them when they were trying to shoot me, to be honest.
Oracle, the clock tower's secure. You're reconnected to the mainframe.
Great. Okay, it looks like we lost a couple of servers. It's gonna take a while to restore all my data, but I should be back online by the time you get back here. In the meantime, you might want to head over to the Lady of Gotham. That reporter guy, Jack Ryder, went over there to follow up on a lead. Cash tried to stop him, but Ryder just started shouting about freedom of press.
Ah. So this is the final side quest.
Alfred, I'm heading back to GCPD. Oracle may have a lead on where Scarecrow has taken Jim.
Now she has access to the clock tower computers. I don't doubt she will, sir.
Neither do I, sir. Alright. We're gonna go about this in a nice quick, like, fashion. This one's half an hour. I'm only going to do this video for an hour just because I wasted like 15 minutes in that section there, which should have literally been a 5-minute little fight. The worst way is I might have wasted longer. So we had that cutscene. Killed, oh no, destroyed the vehicles. Had a little cutscene, I think. Yeah, we had a small cutscene, brought Barbara here. And then left and went over there, so I really didn't do much before getting stuck there for like 4 deaths. Maybe more.
Cash said it was his
anyway. And then I got distracted and kept eating crisps. You know, it just got worse and worse.
Great, you're here. Scarecrow's chopper flew out towards the bay before heading north. I tried narrowing it down further, but the data's corrupted. They did more damage than I thought.
Oh.
What the hell was that?
Trouble.
Double.
Police force of Gotham, I have a message for you. You are not safe. You are not protected. Batman will not save you. This is the beginning of the end for you, Dark Knight.
Like hell it is. The Bat computer's back online, Batman. I'll do what I can.
Stop the assault on GCPD. Hells yeah. That's my only problem with this game, or with the Batman games, is the fact that Batman is like this ultimate fighting machine. But, like, every time you fight in this game, it's always be stealthy or you're gonna get shot to death. No, I won't do that. Since all you boys have jumped out of your cars, I will fight you nicely. And plus, I don't get any experience if I just like... Right. Can you knobheads stop zapping me? Shoot a Batmobile. Take him out. This guy. Pow. This guy. Ah! Alright, I'm nearly dead. I don't care. I'm Batman. Was that all of them? How? So these guys ran away a little bit, like, almost as badly as I did when I ran into a bloody Batmobile.
Open the shutter doors.
I'm trying, Batman. Power's out. This is it. They're gonna tear the building apart.
Batman, the schematics say there's a generator on the outside of the building. Go!
Don't tell me what to do, Barbara. Was it this? Hot water cooler. How the hell am I supposed to get out? Ah, when it was... Ah, right, okay, I get it. I see it now.
These bozos in blue put their faith in you, Bats. They believed in you. They turned a blind eye all those times you took the law into your own hands. And now, you're gonna get them all killed!
Joker, you're not helping.
Seriously, let's just get out of here and leave them all to die. I'll only have to come back later and butcher them all anyway, and frankly, it's going to be a lot more painful for everyone involved. It's your choice, Bats.
Yeah, it is. It is my choice, isn't it?
Oh. Here
to see this. Wow. Fucking hell, there's tons here. The hell am I supposed to do against this? Jesus, man. This is crazy. Not the D!
GCPD, the home of Gotham's brave men and women, a beacon of hope in a city of chaos and despair. Watch as I obliterate it.
The generator's destroyed.
Damn it! Okay, there's a battery.
On my way.
Looks like the parking garage entrance below you is jammed open. You can access the generator from there.
You got enough seats over there? Folks, just see
them. Ah!
We're not sending them into space. We're not taking any chances with this. Look out! Look back!
Oh my god, there's tons of them. Well, this time I don't have a car to fall back on if I just can't be asked to fight them.
50,000 volts, Batman.
Hey. So what of those volts, friend? What of them? Hey, I press. Ah. Ah, come on, what the fuck is happening here? I bet you're lucky there, boy. I feel like I haven't actually taken out a single one here. Right, there, that was one going down. Pressed triangle like three times there. What are you doing, you fucking prick? Thank you. Was that really so hard? Why do you keep jumping over him? Jesus, that was a bit of a fight. What do you want me to do? Shoot it with your shotgun?
Backup generator is online.
Good. Let's get you out there. Head to the car and I'll... What? No way!
What is it?
A vulnerability in the militia's network. Idiots. I think I can hijack their drones.
Good man. A good woman.
Get ready for a fight.
I kind of was hoping to be like, oh, it's Nightwing and Robin. See, that you are.
4, 3, 2, 1. Let's finish this.
I'm attacking from all sides, Batman.
Oh, damn.
Initiating hack.
Twin Rattler offline.
Okay, the tank's mine.
57? Fuck. Yeah, I'm going to get annihilated. Yeah, that was my fault. It took me so long to realize what the hack actually did. That was an unnecessarily grim death scene, wasn't it? They wanted to proper remind us what we were fighting for here.
Ready, Oracle.
I'll be out there fighting alongside you.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's finish this. Next hack started. Batman, I'm
breach. Someone's inside.
Remove them.
I can't. As soon as I trace the source...
All right. We got 40. 38. 36. 32. 31. Beautiful. Yeah, kind of. Right, we got 15.
We need to stop the hack at its source, otherwise this is over. Nothing's changed, Sergeant. Reduce the filth to dust and this...
Alright, they got 7. They got 7. They've nearly taken us out at the same time, mind you.
Rattler's been hit! Status critical. Awaiting orders.
It's time. Send them in.
Yes, sir.
Hacking drone.
They have 2. They have 1.
There's nothing left, sir. Nothing.
You played your part. Now Batman will play his.
Wait, what?
All drones destroyed. We did it.
I don't know how.
No, wait. Scarecrow struck infantry on the roof. They're trying to bypass the security hack. I can hold them off, but not for long.
Alright, well, hold them off, please. What you need me to do?
Militia or a team?
I know it.
Hooah! Press that. Come on.
Come on.
I didn't press that, but I did punch. Oh, I get it. Ha ha. Oh shit, I gotta answer this. 2 seconds. Right, sorry about that. We're not the call I thought it was. Which is good from one side, but at the same time, not good. Right. Pow! Take that guy out. Zap! Thingy. Oh, what? They sent more? I'm not sure what other ones Oracle can actually take out. There's too many people, and I keep swapping between targets too rapidly. I'm not taking anyone out. There we go, right. Right, three left, two.
Killing people like you is fun.
No! Oh, come on, man. Guy to get close. Oh no!
Nice job.
Right. And I got rid of two of them. Alright, that's it. Well, you get ready for a shock. For some reason, he's not doing the attack properly. Tell you what, we'll just fight over here for a second.
Try harder,
Yeah, I think I'm gonna lose again. Alright, we got him. This is it. I would have won the last time if they flipping did the attacks I was actually clicking to do. What are you guys?
With a bat, bat, you won't keep up with us!
Sure. Why not? Alright. We're the best, Bats! Honestly, I better get a checkpoint from when I fucking beat the first two and then the set of the third set came down. Because otherwise, you know, that's a bit of an unfair fight. The amount of people they wanted to beat without being killed, basically. With only one health bar and no healing items. Like, if Batman could use it, you know, he has literally everything except a means of healing himself. Alright, cool. Yes, yes, I'm sure you are. No! Aha! Take it out, Oracle! Oh, fucking hell. No! Did he get back into the fight to a guy that he just launched? Oh, come on. Alright. Give this geezer the beat down of a lifetime. Be not afraid. We get loads of trophies here.
There's a lot of people in here looking to thank you. The both of you.
No, we're about to hit an hour. Sorry for the phone call, that kind of frazzled me a little bit, but it's all good.
What is it?
I think Scarecrow's at the movie studios. Dad's voice was just used to gain access.
Pull up a surveillance feed.
I've tried. And I can't get a hold of Robin. He was in there, right?
Don't worry, Oracle. I'm on my way.
Right. What percentage are we on now of missions? 94. Yeah, right, we're going to have to end this by here, a bit earlier than planned, overall. Like, obviously I did say this one was only going to be an hour long, but I did intend on the first video being longer, but because Batman was being a bit of a dick, or the Rocksteady were being bits of dicks, for being... Was this Batman's great... Gotham's greatest, I'm number one. Yay, look how low that score is. But yeah, I hope you've enjoyed. Please leave a like and subscribe. I'm going to try and finish the playthrough, but from what I understand, there is at least one more blocked scene, which is really annoying, and it, like I said earlier, it has kind of killed my motivation a bit, because... Like, yeah, it's all good doing it, but you won't even get any closure from it, sort of thing, you know? And I won't get any real closure, because I couldn't actually record the ending. But take care, have a great day, like if you've enjoyed this, and consider subscribing to the channel. Bye now.